Woo! Hit that thing hard. Alright?
Yeah. Get up there, get up there. Yeah, Paige.
Get up there.
Thank you.
Carried a little more this time.
No, there was a bunch of them. Paige.
I'm not in the group.
I got a three.
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 Three. Cat.
I had a three.
Three.
Get up there, Rick. Oh, suck it, bro.
Come on.
Stupid game.
Get it, Rick.
Yeah, no, absolutely.
Yeah, it was one of the better final lines I've played here. That could be a scary final line.
First, I want to thank local Jason Talley, who took off work on Friday to caddy for me before my family got here. And Seth for putting us up for the week, and my parents for coming down. It means a lot. And Brian, thank you for caddying. And thanks, like Val said, the spotters were a huge help, and I know how hot I was, so I know how hot you guys were. So thank you for sitting out in that heat, and you guys did awesome. This course, I didn't really look too much at the other courses, but these tee signs are the best tee signs I've ever seen. So, good job, and thanks to my sponsors, Prodigy, Twisted Flyer, Bearded Brothers, and Karma Kings.
Miss the back-to-back Kansas City Wide Open champion, shooting 36 under par, Paul Macbeth.
First, I gotta thank Dick and his staff. To let those three go into the finals and make it more exciting, that was awesome. You know, the more players, I'm sure they enjoyed it. So thank you guys. And then I gotta, thank my sponsors, Innova Champion Disc, Grip Bags, Above Gravity, Ideal Disc. And I can't wait to come back next year. It's always fun out here, it runs so smooth. So thank you guys for coming out and watching.
All right, well, I have to say one more time, thank you to all my staff. These guys are incredible. They dealt with some heat. I mean, I have spotters, I got course directors, I got people trying to get water out there. I know we made some mistakes, but what we did do right was try to give you the most professional and fun event we could possibly do. So I hope you all appreciate it.
Yeah.
And furthermore, I appreciate all of you gallery today coming out and support. This is awesome. Kansas City rocks. And hopefully next year you'll come back and join us again. Thank you very much. This concludes the 2014 Kansas City Wide Open. 32 years! 32 years!
One more big hand for your tournament director, everyone, Dick Parker.